Give me your health. I need it. Is this health? Please be health. No. No, it's not. That was definitely not health. Thank you.
I need to find the archers. I found a gargoyle, but that's not who I'm
looking
for.
I need to find Jesus. He's not in this game.
He's nowhere in sight in this game.
He left us. He abandoned us. He said, this game is not good.
This game's stinky. That's the
I abandoned humanity because this game's stinky. I told them not to make this game, but they did. Okay, I only need two more, and I just got killed by something. I was like, I only need two more, and then all of a sudden I got killed.
Okay, this song also kind of matches with Casper.
Yeah. Believe it or not, there's a speedrunning community for Casper Spirit Dimensions, and that speedrun community has beaten this game in 34 minutes.
But yeah, like, I'm listening
You can beat
to,
this game in 34 minutes.
The Tidal Tempest USA theme from Sonic CD, and it also kind of fits with Casper.
Kind of,
most
but
of
not
the
really.
Songs that have been, well, except for Duke Nukem, but most of the songs that have been playing fit with Casper.
Hey, I thought you said Duke Nukem fit with Casper. I thought you said it sounded good.
Casper's about to freaking murder some ghosts.
Yeah. Again. Play some Doom music.
And if it pops up in the playlist, I've got like 3 or 4 Doom songs.
Yeah.
I just put it on shuffle, so. Well, I got 3 more archers to go.
So, what is your favorite Casper movie?
I don't know. The one that I saw that I haven't seen in like 10 years.
Which one?
No, over 10 years. Probably like 15 years since I last saw it.
Which one?
The live action one.
There's multiple live action Casper.
Multiple? Okay, the one that was released in theaters.
There's multiple of those.
Okay, fine. The live action one, the Can I Keep You movie. That's
okay, that one.
The one
okay.
line that I remember.
The one with the Dan Aykroyd cameo.
The Nostalgia Critic one.
That one is... Okay, Nostalgia Critic reviewed 3 of them.
The Nostalgia Critic... Well, he did review... though, like, his first one was the one... That
yes, the first one was, but he reviewed 3 of them since.
No, don't go in the portal. Okay. Well, I don't know. I got 3 more to go, but I have no idea where they are.
Yeah, well, go back through the portal and do them.
Are there some through the portal, or...?
Yeah, there's some in the portal, too. It's like Spyro the Dragon. There's like 3 different layers to a hub area.
Dang it, I thought they were in the portal.
No, they're not. I told you to avoid the portal, because if you go to the portal, then you gotta do this mission again.
You just told me to go through the portal.
I said go through the portal when you need to, once you complete this mission. But otherwise, do not go through the portal.
I thought you meant, like, okay, well, I gotta redo that mission again. At least it could have had, like, you're leaving the area, are you sure?
No, they don't do that. What do you expect from Casper? Do you think they'll do that?
I expect from the glorious creators of the T-rated Shrek game, I expected something better.
They didn't make this game, they only published this game. The
but
people,
heck, all right,
the people who made this game are the same people who made Aquaman for the GameCube.
Oh, okay. That kind of is it like the same engine, possibly?
No, it's the same engine as Shrek for the Xbox. So they all using the Shrek engine for this game, but they're not the same people who made that game. Where'd I go? There we go. That's someone. I only need 2 more of those archers to kill, and then I can move on to the next area.
So, like, do you have to complete this mission?
Yes, you have to. So the idea of this game is you complete those missions and then you get keys. And once you get those keys, you can open the door to fight the final boss. And that's the game.
I'm a ghost. How about I just intimidate Sir Lancelot and then
you make him scared. He won't listen.
How about I threaten to a. I bet I threatened to kill his entire family, and then I can get the key there.
But you're Casper, the friendly ghost.
No, not anymore.
I'm not as funny anymore.
Casper has fallen on
tough times. On tough times.
Yeah, tough times. And he's and resorted to
cannibalism.
All of it's supposed to get money from him. Oh well, at least you can skip the dialogue whenever you go back. That's nice.
Yeah, only need one more enemy to kill, but I'm on very low health. I don't know why, but every time, low health is abundant in this game.
This song is 30 minutes long.
What song is that?
I was listening to the extended version.
Of the Casper soundtrack. Like
the same minute long. No, the Sonic CD soundtrack.
I'm gonna try going inside
it's
the building
the same,
maybe
like,
it's in now.
Minute long thing that repeated. Oh, not the freaking Pack and Pal theme.
What's the Pack and Pal theme?
It's like a 15 second loop that goes on for 3 minutes.
You can always skip it.
Nah.
Nah. Pack and Pals is here to stay.
You might have heard it before if you've like played a Pac-Man collection or something.
I have. I played the Game Boy Advance Pac-Man collection.
Boop boop
da-doo. Every day is pain.
We're going in for the long haul on this one. I'll listen to all 3 minutes of it.
For those who don't know, Jam Master is a big fan of Casper, and he picked this game.
as all my fans know,
he's a huge Casper fan. His YouTube profile icon is Casper. Before he became a ghost,
I own all the movies. Yeah, that's. You know, some people may say it's Tempo, but that's actually wrong. It's Casper from a very specific game in a very specific
from a very specific game. A game so obscure you never heard of it. No, not you. I'm looking for the Archer. He could be anywhere. There's one left.
The game is called Caspo on the 32X.
Caspo. The game's called Greg.
Right, now I only have 3 more to go.
I'll need one more left, and I have no idea where he is.
Aw, oh, freaking sweet. This is a cool song now.
Freaking sweet, Lois. Hey, Lois, we're in Casper.
I just accidentally said that. I didn't mean that ironically. I just accidentally said it that way.
Lois, we're in Casper now. We gotta go help Casper we'll find Wendy.
You know, this is like the time we were in Casper.
Shut up, Lois.
Ollie made a Casper joke at some point.
At some point. They had to. And it's probably something as stupid as, you know, Casper, the unfriendly ghost. You know, something predictable.
Yeah. No, I wanna go invisible. How do I do it?
You hit the B button to go B.
How do I open these chests, by the way?
You hit them. You hit them.
Wow, that easy, huh?
Yeah. I'm still looking for the Archer. I have no idea where he is. There's one left.
I'm still looking for it, too. There's
and I got killed. Left. I gotta do this again.
I have no idea where they are.
There's one left. I have no idea where it is, but I found 7 of them. And now I died, so I gotta do this again.
Five. Both times I found 5.
Both times.
Still don't know where to go.
I can tell you, well, a few of them all, but that's about it. I can also tell you about a trick. If you want to kill those archers, all you need is the magnet and the freeze attack. The magnet helps you lock onto enemies from a long distance and doesn't run out, so you can use it as long as you want. The magnet is on top of a roof. When the castle roofs, you can find the magnet. This is all in the castle lore. It's from the comic books. You gotta find the magnet and the freeze attack. Now, where is the last of the archers? Archie Bunker, are you down here? No. Hey, Jam Master, I don't know what happened, but your microphone is, gone.
I just haven't been talking.
Oh.
Yeah, I just kind of went silent for a little
bit. You gave up.
Didn't know what to say. Yeah. I've just been trying to look for these freaking three archers that I... Okay, two of them. I can't find two archers that are just...
I cannot find one of them. One of them is completely gone for me. I have no idea.
Why can't it just be, like, normal games or just has, like, an arrow or something? Or, like, a map?
That'd be too easy.
Oh, too easy for Casper fans. You know how those Casper fans like them, like their difficulty.
Yeah, they do.
I'm so close to dying. I'm so annoyed.
Then you get to do it again.
Yeah.
Just like me.